Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys a few different ways on how you can add a vignette to your footage. So if you have a whole bunch of individual clips and if you needed them on singular clips, you can always go to your effects over here and underneath open effects, underneath resolve film effects emulation, there's a vignette. You could drag and drop that on your individual clips and then go over to the inspector and start manipulating it that way. Another option would be to add an adjustment layer. So if we throw an adjustment layer on the entire timeline, you'd have to drag it out and time it to be the length of the clip. And then you could put your vignette on there. Actually have it under favorites. So you could add it there where it's separate and apart from your video clips. And if you had a bunch of cuts, this would be a little more flexible because you wouldn't have to go down in the clips and do it. It would just go across your entire feature. And another way you can do this is if you go to the color page, you by default are on the clip level. But if you grab the pull down here and hit timeline and add a node, this will be a timeline wide node. So if you added a vignette to this, there it is. You can adjust it and manipulate it. And now if you go back, doesn't matter how many cuts or clips you have, this timeline node will ride on top like the adjustment clip would, and you still have the ability to enable and disable whenever you need to. So there's a few different methods on how to add a vignette, whether you're on an adjustment clip, a clip-wise level, or on a node. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.